No thanks. That was the Madisonville Community Council's message to ODOT about proposed changes to the Red Bank Corridor. Council voted unanimously not to support any of ODOT's proposed changes to the Madisonville part of the larger Eastern Corridor project. After 15 months of studying the ODOT proposals, the council voted to ask ODOT to come back with drawings that make smaller changes to the Madisonville area.